Okay, so my name is Kat. This is me wearing a lovely kitty and purple checked swoosh thing eye patch. My daughter Scarlett has just been diagnosed with having a weakened occipital nerve. And tomorrow she's gonna have to start wearing an eye patch for 2 hours a day for the next 4 months. She's only 13 months old and she has just woken up from her nap upstairs. So we're gonna go get her and show her how cool it is to have an eye patch. All right, so let's go see her. Here we go. She's a little cranky because she just woke up. But let's see what she thinks. Hi, sweetie. Hey. Oh no, are you being sad? I know. Hey, sweetheart. Hey. Oh, goodness. Come here and see me. Do you see? Look at Mama. Hi, baby. Oh, dear. Hey, look at Mama. I know you're tired. It's okay. Shh. Do you want to go downstairs and see your doggie?
He's on the phone.
He's there. What's on Mommy's eye? Look at Mom.
It's okay. No.
Do you want to go downstairs?
Hey.
Come see me.
Come here and see me.
Come see Mama. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Look at this.
Oh, what a big yawn. What a big yawn.
I know. What's up there? Is that your pretty chandelier?
Yeah.
So what do you think of Mommy's eye patch? It's pretty cool, isn't it? That's a pretty cool thing.
Mommy can't really see, though. You know, Mama's having trouble seeing.
Goodness. Do you like it?
You know what's super cool?
You get to wear an eye patch just like this tomorrow. That'll be pretty nice.
I know, you're just awakening up.